Alrighty. Today, we're going to be continuing Final Fantasy XIV Shadowbringers. And, we're continuing that story. Continue making progress in the story. Let's just jump right in. Getting started. And of course, Shio is here too. Oh, that's right, me and Shio can fly now. See what's up there. Just for fun. I'm curious. Okay. That's it. Cool. Alrighty. Continuing where we were at. Welcome to the stream. Where we last left off, we finished the dungeon that was here, and we completed it first try, if I remember correctly. That felt pretty good. Where do I have to go? Oh, I went the wrong way. Lots of hype. Let's get it. I like that. I like that bow. Replace yawns with hype. There it is. Thank you. Whoop. Where are we going for this? All the way back to Slitherbow. I mean, Slitherbow's fine. I mean, not Slitherbow's definitely fine, but hype is good. We all good here. I'm chilling. Hype, chillin'. Same energy for me. I sometimes forget I can just use the ring.
Ah, you are returned. And none the worse for wear, I see.
Oh.
You needn't worry about us. What became of the Yumoran soldiers, more importantly?
They turned tail and fled at the sight of the night sky. The children of the everlasting dark have also retreated back to Woven Oath. Try as they might, they could not deny the truth of their own eyes. A sunless sea of heaven, full of love and grace, where none need know pain or suffering. That moment, when the sky's light began to wane, I knew our prayers had been answered. That we were doomed to face oblivion at life's end no longer. When first we met, I harbored certain suspicions about you. Now I see that I was right. You are the bringers of shadow, the warriors of darkness. The saviors for whom we have prayed for so long.
I suppose you're not entirely wrong. But we are not worthy of your reverence, nor have we any desire to be worshipped. If you would pray, pray for your children, that they may one day know a better world.
I will do as you say, but please. Let us at least hold a feast to celebrate your victory. You deserve that much.
I'm sorry, Runar, but there is still much to be done and scant time in which to do it. We must go. All of us. For we share the same path and the same fate.
So be it. I ask only that you hold us in your hearts, as we would hold you in ours. Now, and ever after.
Not much.
Boundless dark.
We're just finishing up the chapter we were on. And then we're gonna start a new one pretty soon. We are now 3 chapters away from completing. But this next chapter I'm about to start is pretty long. She's right, you know. Thank you. All good. All materials, for sure. All right, off we go. For sure. Ha, I'm outie. She's all extra hype today. Angostura's coming back with us. Let's go. Bye, Rocktika. Apparently, there might be a bug with the discounts. So keep that in mind. Also, it's a daily thing, by the way. So if you got 4 yesterday, it adds up. They're daily quests. It's not weekly. So if you're using all 3 characters, you can get 12 per day. No, we're not focused on that. We're focusing on Final Fantasy 14. This is not an AMA about Destiny 2 right now. I need a new PS4 controller as well. If I had the money, I would go get it. PS4 controllers are expensive. Alfie! Alpha, no, it has been too long. I assume your presence here means you brought word of the warden hiding in Rocktika. Dang, it's 44 now? At least it went down in price, but like, dang. This is still a lot. Let's be real, who's really trying to go to Walmart to get a controller? Hey. Xark, you good? Yeah, get some rest, Xark. You hurting right now. Yeah. Yeah, let's get some rest. Yeah, but like, it's Walmart. I'm not gonna go to Walmart for electronics. I'm just not. I mean, it's true. What kind of food do I want? Baguette, blood tomato juice, pixie apple pie, nut bake. I'm gonna go for the baguette. Actually, yeah, tenacity and vitality. Okay, yeah, I'm going for the baguette. Story time. Exactly. That's all I went for the baguette.
So there's a light sealed inside
for sure.
You, is there? You wouldn't know it from the outside. You look the same as you ever did to me.
I must stay the course for the others.
True enough. Packing up and going home isn't really an option, is it? If you don't face the music here, it'll only come and find you there. Think he was telling the truth? Emmett, I mean. All that rot about Heidlin being no different from any other primal. If so, what would that make her blessing? Are we just slaves to her will? Ah, let's pay him no mind. Lies, the Ascian stock in trade. Villains, heroes. All a matter of perspective, they'd have you believe. One man's fond memory, another's waking nightmare. Me, I'm no saint or savior. Just another sinner. And I know damn well I'm in no position to judge. When I saw the people of Slitherbough look up at the sky and celebrate the return of the dark, it felt good. It was moments like that that I cherished. Much more than the thrill of adventure. The quiet after the storm. I always took comfort in that.
What did the scouts have to report?
Several skirmishes, but nothing of consequence. The fighting seems to have taken its toll on both sides.
A stalemate, then. The Alliance has done well to hold the line for so long. But then they did have Ishgardian reinforcements.
Nevertheless, neither side has any appetite for a prolonged engagement. 'Tis but the calm before the storm. And should the Empire choose to bring their full might to bear?
To say nothing of Black Rose.
All the more reason to hasten our search. How close are your people to identifying our next target?
Close enough, though I have received some troubling intelligence. One of our generals posted to the Alamegan front recently disappeared without trace from the battlefield at Gimlet Dark.
Odd. Dead seems unlikely. Fled less so. I wonder where he'll turn up.
Were I a betting man, I would say here, in the capital. Not that any deserter who valued his life would contemplate returning, but a corpse might, given the right encouragement.
I bet you he is, too. You know, as the end's got
it. Royal remains, you mean?
Elidibus plainly has no need of a new host, so the question becomes who? It may be that another player has joined the game. Something to consider at any rate. But come, there is work to be done.
Oh, the guy's still there.
These bloodless games.
Too high maintenance.
May I be father? Nay. I am a stranger to him in this body. Besides, there is but one hand that can make me whole again. My enemy. My friend.
You talk about
her. I know not what entertainment. But if you will not clear the way for me, then I shall seize the reins of fate once more.
I am sleeping in my bed with my armor on. Like a vampire, that's it. Uh-oh. Journey to the past. All I need is a coffin, you're right. Blue hype. Sin Eaters? Oh no. What are you doing here? Okay. Alize, what's up? where they're coming from. Goodness. Who are they now? Hey look guys, it's Shio. Alright. Activated it successfully. Can I jump off? Aw. Gotta go activate the other one. Dang. All right. Ooh, look at the barrier. Very cool.
Zenita sighted! They're coming!
Oh, here we go. Well, now I can sprint, right? Oh, snap. Oh, they trying.
Excellent. The barrier is holding.
That's good news for the Crystarium, but what of the rest of Lakeland?
Lena and the City Guard have taken to the field. Thancred and the others have already joined them. Let us do the same.
Yeah, let's go. Welcome. Oh. solo instance. Oh snap. Got the polar bears out. And they really angry about climate change, ain't they? Locations across the commander system and defeating the senators before they are decimated. Let's get it. Not even 409, I'm 405. Oh no. Alright, let's get it, y'all. Don't get decimated, let's go. Holy crap. Okay. seems maybe. Ooh, that's a big boy. Ariane and Estola, hey. Yeah, they sprint. They need to win. Hey, Minfilia and Thancred. Alright, good. Dang, me and your stellar are slow. That's a big boy.
feet.
Come on, boys. So many. Jeez. Jeez.
If naught else will suffice, my strength is yours.
May the 12 guide you.
The stars shall grant thee succor.
Let's give them a show. With heart and steel.
Nice. Good job, team. GG. Hey, Minfilia!
There are so many.
Oh. I don't know.
Ah, God damn it!
line up. Or Lena, whatever. Oh, she better get it.
Lena, hold on. They turned on me.
Oh. Good boy, Thancred. Oh, boy.
Thancred!
This one is mine.
Nice. Oh, he's beefed up. Oh. What you about to do, Albert?
We need only hold out a little while longer. Reinforcements are coming, remember? The captain said so.
Oh, this part.
We're going to be all right. Darkness has returned.
Oh, they can't.
The bloody night has returned. So stay with me, eh? You can't go dying now.
Y'all, get up.
God damn it! Please let this work. Please let this work.
Oh, no.
No. No, no. Stay back. Stay back.
Why did you spare me? Why? What have I done to deserve this mercy? Forward! Forward! If you can still hold a sword, follow me! Wounded to the rear! Weapons at the ready! Let's make this count!
Fight and struggle. Seek salvation by your own hands. Though the losses be grave, endure them. Though the victories be hollow, claim them.
Leading my people, let's get it. Oh yeah, Shields, Sammy's already 75. Level 75. Jeez, that was intense. I am not close to leveling up, by the way. all so sad. Lost so many people.
Oh, I did not see you there. Is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
Injuries are part and parcel of battle. While there's breath in my lungs, I shall see my duties done.
Spoken like a true guard.
Don't pretend you're not of the same mind. You fought well today. Saved a great many lives. Thank you.
I wish I could have saved more.
Unfortunately, this war is far from over. We must replenish our ranks and shore up our defenses before they attack again. Now, if you will excuse me.
Oh, Lina.
I am fine.
No, you're not. You just collapsed
completely
on me.
Completely and utterly fine. Better than fine. Hale and hearty and still alive to mourn those who are not. Who I failed to protect when they needed me most.
Aw, I know.
Come so far, so goddamned far! I could have sworn the end was in sight, and now... Now they will never see it.
Impudent worms of the Castarium!
Oh my gosh. I want to kill him so bad. Oh, I want to kill him so bad.
You is of your own making. Divine retribution for your defiance.
I'm going to kill him.
The heavens have bequeathed to you a benevolent savior, me. I offer you freedom from pain and suffering. A paradise.
Yo, big hype for Shio in the chat. I want to see some Lou hype.
Why, already? Our winged brothers and sisters regard me and mine as kin, alike to them in beauty and purity. But you not only reject my proffered hand, but raise your own against my senators. But it's only
there you
right
go
that they respond in kind. Let this be a lesson to all those who would walk the path of sin. The wicked shall not inherit this world!
I hate Bathory so much for that. I hate him so much for that. I'm upset, not gonna lie. That really was a lot of sin eaters. too many, really. Water break for everybody. Not gonna let me jump off, really. But it's where I need to go. I legit need to be over there. I think I have to go down. Oh, I went the wrong way. This place is still a little confusing to me. I'll go to the rookery then. I know that I know what it means. Today is going to be a great day. It's gonna be real good. I'm gonna just, no, actually, no, not yet. I feel like I will have to jump down, though. Yep, I'm gonna have to jump down. Hashtag poke. Hemophilia. Yo. Worried about you? Thank Chris, worried about you as well. No, it looked like A. It's not your fault. You make up for it by being there for him. Look, you're fine.
Do it.
can to help. That's one. Oh, not that one. Not that one. That one. Now we go back to here. I got you. Marvelous. It really was. I know you'll do what you can. Yo, it's okay. Warrior of Darkness never sleeps. Yeah, what's up? Let him know. Thank you. People believe in me. Wow. Welcome back. Ooh, yes, level 76 coffer shield. Getting 409 gear. We're just tending to the wounded. That's really it. Oh, basically we're getting the gear I already have, except I need gloves, shoes, and accessories. Oh, and a weapon, of course. Oh, thank you. If you like what you see, Brian's friend, feel free to drop a follow. It would mean a lot to me. And if you ain't trying to deal with ads, you can subscribe. for as low as $4.99 a month. It helps me directly, and helps me bring you quality content, and helps improve the stream. So today? Every day, that's right. You know it. Also, if you sub, you get a really cool emote. Problem, Exarch, my boy. Are we all going to talk now?
My friends, with your aid, we have weathered a brutal assault.
What? Of course.
Sorry I'm late, though I would not have been had anyone thought to notify me in advance.
As I was saying, it was only with your aid that we weathered this assault. Without it, the Crystarium and all who dwell here would now be gone. For each we saved, another perished.
Absolutely
if
not.
If there is anything else we can do to help, anything at all, you need only ask. This is our home too, and we want nothing more than to keep it safe. Thank you. We are blessed to have you with us.
No problem, dog.
As for the attack itself, Vorthree may call it divine retribution, but Sin Eaters are creatures of instinct. A coordinated assault is unprecedented. Moreover, in the absence of a Light Warden, there should have been no compulsion for lesser Sin Eaters to congregate here en masse. All of which points to a single, unavoidable conclusion.
Vathory did it.
That these minions of light answer to a higher power.
Vathory.
He who did claim kinship with them. Who did boast of control, not in idleness, 'twould seem, but in earnest. Lord Vorthree.
Knew it.
Indeed. What I mistook for bluster was in fact the truth. The Sin Eaters are his to command. But if he imagines this show of force will convince us to bend the knee, he is sorely mistaken.
Yeah, that's not gonna make us bend the knee.
I take it your meeting in Yulmore did not end well.
You could say that, yes. But I am wiser for the experience, nevertheless. It appears he has mastered a technique which allows him to enslave the minds of others. A fact I discovered when he attempted to use it on me.
Whenever I see Lord Vathory, the best part is, like, when he tries to stand up. Then, like, he just falls forward and starts smacking the ground like a baby.
But it would not surprise me if the vast majority
it's hilarious.
Had I not anticipated his treachery, I might well have joined them. But seeing his invitation for what it was, I
yep, every time.
Instead. I rather doubt such tricks will avail me.
That was the cause of the earthquake
however.
The other day.
Did you have any luck tracking down the Light Warden in Calusia?
Sadly, I have nothing to report on that front. What of Armorang?
Yeah, what's up, Banana Marine?
After a fruitless few days scouring ruins, I resorted to asking the locals.
Uh-huh.
While no one I spoke to had seen any sign of the Warden, I did uncover a possible lead. An abandoned mine in Western Armorang.
Oh, we're going back to Armorang.
The Warden told me it would be a perfect place to stay out of sight. Of course, I could never hope to explore such a labyrinth quickly or safely on my own, so I returned here.
Good idea.
Even should we all join in the endeavor, an exhaustive search could take weeks, and with no guarantee of finding anything.
You have a point. Makes sense, don't it?
Of primordial light, do they not? Far beyond anything found in Lesser Sinitas. And isn't it true that the Oracle could see the light of a Sinitar from miles away? Surely a Warden would seem like a blazing beacon by comparison. To the real Oracle of Light, I mean. The real Menphilia.
Right.
If we travel to Armoreg, to the south where she halted the flood, I could summon her back.
Oh.
What do you think?
Don't.
Don't what? Do what I can. What we both know is right.
Do not presume to know my mind. You have no idea what you're proposing.
But I do. I know why you never said anything. Because you thought you could keep me safe by keeping me in the dark.
Oh, the truth comes out.
Maybe I thought so too. But I knew, Thancred. I always knew.
Oh, I see. I thought you were a rather underwhelming reincarnation. But it all makes sense now.
Yo, Emmett, why are you still here? You,
doesn't she? But to draw on her true power, you must become one, both body and soul. To wit, one being must consume the other. Who shall be the lucky winner?
Emmett, get out of here before we kill you. Asian. Yeah, get up out of here.
But it plainly concerns you, which is why your heart is ready to burst out of your chest. Despite the raging tempest in your bosom, however, you have never once opened up to your young charge. Now, why would that be?
This man over here trying to cause trouble. See, look. See? This man trying to cause trouble.
I think it's a marvelous idea. Certainly more promising than any of your other suggestions. So, it's off to Armorang we go.
Look at that. Freaking hate Emmett.
I'll meet you at the gates.
Freaking Emmett, dude. Emmett needs to get out of here with his smug self. Yo, Menphilia, you tried your best. Of course I'm willing to give you a chance. I got you. I understand. Exactly. I am supposed to have the biggest ego here. At least my character does, anyway. I'm just RPing. Okay, maybe when I play Destiny 2 and get good kills, I become a little... become like my character here in Final Fantasy. Just a bit. just a tad. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, you're already here. Wait, we gotta be party. There we go. Okay. Well, you should continue watching it on your phone. If you got the Twitch app. I don't want you to miss anything. You sure you want to do this, Winfilia? You ain't got to if you don't want to. All right. All right, you got it. Support you 100%. Oh, yikes. It's all good. See you when you get back. It indeed is your decision when the time comes. Let's get up out of here to Amaranth. I saw a Yomorian airship coming in to land over Amaranth while I was on my way back to the Castrarium. Two. I'll take care of his forces. I've done it before. Let's get it. Let's go. Okay. I know. I'm pretty sure you won't. I believe in you. It's crowded anymore. I wanna fly high. Got you. Don't worry. Throw wide the gates. Master Soto. Oh. I'm cool with that. Oh, this is two for Amarain.
Take comfort in the bonds you share. Accept the pain when the time comes to part. Press on, for joy and sorrow walk hand in hand. Beyond Mount Garik lie the hills of Amber, beneath which run hidden veins of mineral wealth.
Or we probably should get all the,
mayhap they are spent.
All the...
Or mayhap the ringing of hammers can yet be heard below.
After the stream is over. Sound good, Chip? Alright. We gotta eventually do Calusio as well. Open all these like at the end of the stream. Oh, that's for 5 minutes. I didn't even try to walk around it. Fair. Hey, it's my boy. Oh wait, no, never mind. They all look the same. Thank you. Kasukomanimashita. Best customer. Yeah, hopefully my reputation holds. Hello? Sure don't. Ah, inside. Got this, got that. Took notes. I think the trolley seems most feasible. Yeah, sure thing. Let's go. Dang, you're taller than Thancred. Alright, any blue quest here? Doesn't seem like it. Another blue quest in, oh, there's one there? Do I have for armor right now? Oh, I haven't completed any blue quests. Oof. I've only collected two. And I've only collected two in Colusia. Okay. Well, we'll get those. We'll do those after stream. It's all about story progress right now. This one's an armor coffer. Yes, thank you. Let us make haste. Nice. I told you to go fast, yeah. And the fastest way to go is the turtle. I believe it. A lot of enemies here, yo. If ads gave a bit more XP, I'd be fighting them. Oh, there's a current up here. Please. No! Oh, so close. Check over here. Two of them? Just killing all of them, let's say. No attack bolt, but alright. found this. Boy. I didn't even realize it went off. And then good old food. Yeah. Alright, Butcher Boy. Did you not have to fight him? Why? Oh, that counts, okay. gods grant me strength. There you go. Oh. What percentage is it at? Over here. Yeah, there's no way. Might as well just continue with the story then. Right. love how that counts for you. Makes things much easier. Hey, a new Aether Crystal. Oh, the hands are coming after you. Goodness, that's terrifying. Voice, please. Nope. Someone just parked right next to us. It's wild. Thanks for the toolbox, bud. Wait, can I mend my gear here? Oh, there's a gemstone trader, hey. What up? Huh. Is there a mender here? Yes, there is. Thank you. Can I buy? 409? I can buy 409 gear here. Oh, but it's not high quality. Oh no, y'all. It's not high quality. It's gotta be high quality. Not good. Yeah, it's gotta be high quality. No point in buying. Oh crap, it's almost time to end. Oh, it's on the bridge. I'm done. Alright, we'll finish this quest and then call it. Oh, there's a current up here. Tightening the bolt. Oh. I got you. I should have just read what you said. You need the wrench. I know what I'm doing. Definitely. Yeah, why are you so extra with it though? What you need next? Let's get this toolbox off the ground. This time, let's actually read what he says. Okay, what do we need? Sand it down, okay. A rough file. He's gonna be really excited about it, isn't he? Yep. Man is a little bit too excited about his job. Thank you. hopefully. What I was hoping wouldn't happen. We're not ending until we finish this quest, so... Far back we had it. Thank you. Hype. Big hypes all around. I'm gonna start opening these. All kinds of hype. So much feeling. There you go. Alright, well, as I finish this off, that's gonna be it for us today. Goodness. Thank you for those that came by today. Always means a lot. The next time you will see me this Friday, we'll be doing 5 hours of Final Fantasy XIV Shadowbringers to continue our quest to take down all the Light Wardens. If you want to continue to watch the stream. No, I'm completely messing that up. If you would like to see this stream and many others that you might have missed, feel free to follow me or feel free to subscribe to me there. It's Sodo Entertainment on YouTube. And if you would like to know when I'm going to be live next, feel free to follow me at twitch.tv/Oteno and follow me on Twitter at SotoEntertainM1. That way you'll get double the notifications, and the only way you'll be able to get notifications from Twitch is if you hit the bell. So you can receive email notifications along with the Twitter notifications. I have a subscriber button. Subscribe to me for as low as $4.99 a month, or with the Twitch Prime. That way you can support me. And it helps me bring you guys the quality content you guys deserve. Also, if you sub, you get ad-free stuff. The things are ad-free. And, you also get a cool emote, a hype emote, as well as, also, we have a stream incentive currently going, or a sub incentive. We're at what, 6? We're 5 or 6? Yeah, if I get 15 total subs, I will be doing a Minecraft stream with no preparation, since I've never played it ever before. Should be interesting. Probably funny. Or boring, but we'll see. I think it'll be hilarious, honestly. But yeah, that's gonna be it for me today. I'll be live Friday with more Shadowbringers, but a longer stream, 5 hours. And then Saturday I'll be live doing competitive on Destiny 2 with Neagle9 for 4 hours. With that, I will see all you wonderful people next time. Goodbye.